Welcome back to Let's Play Baldur's Gate 2 Enhanced Edition Blind.
You point, I punch.
We are punching towards the Windspear Hills.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
I think I'm making a stop off and trade meet. Excuse me. Whew, trade meet. Which is a lot closer to the Windspear Hills. We'll rest here. We'll buy bullets. Now, that was an easy battle. Journey with no battle.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
Now, it's 11 a.m. Oh, the stalls are over here. Never mind. Hello? Tipping me at, dear. Regular bullets. I know something better than that. Someone's gotta. Maybe Wallace will. Regular bullets. But this merchant. What is this? Black blood plus 3. This oak club is coated with a darkened dried gobs of a tar-like substance. During battle, the substance grows black with an inner light and becomes thick and fluid. When the club strikes an opponent, it delivers additional acid damage from the liquid splashing over the victim. Wow, really? So this thing is basically hardened acid. Which then becomes liquid, I guess, as it hits things. 1d6 plus 3 and plus 3 acid damage. It's pretty sweet. But we're looking for bullets. Magical bullets. Ooh. Belt of inertial barrier. When worn, this belt creates a dense curtain of air around the wearer. This curtain or barrier provides superior protection against death attacks as well as magic. Ooh, sorry not to cough. By the scorch marks on the worn leather, it is obvious that this belt has been worn at least once against a dragon. Save versus breath is plus 5. And resistance to missile damage plus 25%, and magic damage plus 50%. That's a pretty nice belt to have, but... we're really just looking for these bullets. Well, Mince doesn't have a belt. Gorgon doesn't, of course. Yoshimo does not, yeah. Belts don't come up very often. Plus 3 versus missile and piercing. Yeah, it's like a really good weapon. A really good belt compared to those. Yeah, it's really good. I think I'm gonna get it. Okay. I think his saves are listed here. Percent resistant to poison. Oh, here are the savings over here. Okay. Minsk would be a dragon slayer. Whatever else slayer that uses breath and or magic. Isn't this guy just hanging out here or something?
I'll trade you a few words, sure enough.
Yeah. Maybe the Temple of Joaquin sells bullets? Probably not, but then again, they do have... I mean, priests do use slings and stuff.
Live by the sword! Live a good long time!
You just really don't have any left, and we need them. Nope, nothing like that.
Ugh, my legs are just aching. I've never walked so much in my life. Can we rest now? Please.
I'll rest soon, but I'm trying to get bullets first. All these places are open. We might wake up in the middle of the night. A smithy. Alright, maybe he sells bullets.
Stand back for justice!
Smith us some bullets, oh smithy. I don't remember this place. The smithy, I mean. Get in there. Hi.
See battle bow? Run, bow, run!
Yes. Bullets plus two. What else you got? Robe of the good arch magi. So this means he has six stacks of 40, I believe. I'll buy them all. Thank you. Yes, we need. So we got stacks of 80 then. Oh. Because I haven't my minute meteors. Can't just dispel them or something? What happens if I do this?
Fine.
Don't. I wanted you to attack it. So that's forcing the lock, but she just, I guess, tries it with her hand. Okay, we hit the spell. But I have them here. Well, whenever I use them up.
Make way, villainy! Hear bat kicking for goodness!
Go rest at Beatrice Pub and then we'll be on our way. Oh, there's Rasad. He had some pretty interesting quests. I like that. My favorite quests were, Hexat's quests. All the dungeon crawling. It was pretty cool.
Where Minsk goes, evil stands aside.
Hanging out in all these tombs and stuff and fighting monsters. Noble accommodations. Thanks. A lot more refreshed now, I'm sure.
Jump on my sword while you can, evil. I won't be as gentle.
I'm just trying to listen to these conversations. Like, what the hell was that person saying? No idea. Even in the pause music, the pause menu. Hold on a second. No idea. Windspear Hills. And look, I noticed we've got Watcher's Keep down there. In fact, I've noticed that a while ago. But we're not going to it yet. Well, we really filled out the map with the Heretic Temple, Ruins, Amphitheater. This was all from a side quest. Alright, so, traveling. Whoop. Hello? Beasts! Curs! Your terror ends here! Can we talk about this? Yours is the evil that would be crushed. Hold on a second. I like how that says, wait, I would speak at you, and not to you. You are awfully eloquent for a beast of your size. We should talk a moment. No more words. Your lies will taint this land no longer. Your crimes will trouble the people not a second more. Oh, now they start. Okay. So, we have Ogre, Noel Elite, Ogre Mage, Baby Wyvern.
I am ready, I think.
Yes?
Alright. Get the mage. Alright, now get the wyvern.
Your life shall be mine.
Okay, now I can equip the bullets.
Bitch, you will get no second chance.
No second chance for you. I'm afraid you're crushed to go. We go. I wonder what that
goes on here. Seen many a strange thing in my time. The events of the past few moments tops them all.
Who are you that can change shape so readily, and why have you slain these beasts that become men? What? They became men? Wait. That's strange. I mean, I was ready to talk and parley with them, but they really didn't give us a choice. My name is Sapphire. What do you imply, friend? Leader of the mayor of Windspear Hills. I don't know who he is. Obviously, the place is named after him. My name is Sapphire. What do you imply, friend? What did you see? I wonder if I saw what I think I saw. You were all ogres fighting, yet deaths yielded human bodies. Now there are no monsters, only you and these slain knights. Are they? Are they bodies of... I can't even tell, really. I mean, I can't zoom in and I've got this big text box. Your eyes are mistaken. The monsters I killed, not knights. Despite your manner, I have sympathy. My manner? You were tricked, and I doubt the priests of Helm will believe it. They will seek justice, and only your heads will suffice. Well, that is dire news indeed. What do you suggest that we do? I guess I was rude to him in some way. I suggest that you take sanctuary with me until you can discover how this unfortunate event came to pass. I shall be honored to accept your hospitality. Follow behind me. My cabin is but a short distance south of here. I will meet you there. Okay. It appears I've been tricked into killing a group of paladins. They wore illusions that masked them, disguising them as ogres, and apparently I appear the same to them. Oh. The most noble order of the Radiant Heart will surely take exception to this act, and I have only one witness to the event to say otherwise. I've accepted his offer of shelter at his cabin, a short distance south of where the killings took place. Okay, well, it's a good witness. I mean, the ruler of Windspear Hills himself, right? Can't be more important than that, unless you're Duke of Baldur's Gate. What's that? What is that? Oh, a pheasant. Beware. Beware the pheasants of doom. Windspear Cabin. We could run around and explore a little bit. Let me check the outside of this place, actually.
The bigger they are, the harder I hit.
Okay. Well, that sounds big and scary. So then, on the edge of this, do I hear people? Not sure what I'm hearing. What's that? Well, oh. A little more healing to do.
Jacques.
Yeah, something like that.
I can dance on the head of a pin as well.
Alright, can you reach that, Yoshimo? There was a star sapphire in there. I wonder who stuck that in there. And why. I didn't realize I had this stuff. Oh, right, right. Okay. We're gonna learn, Abidazim's Hard Wilting, which is level 8. Done. Yeah, I guess I forgot about those things, that they were there. Minsk needs, damn, we really go through these things. Okay.
Live by the sword. Live a good long time.
Just, there's a black bear. Thought it was attacking before I saw the color. Who the hell's making all that noise out there? Oh, wild dog.
Good time we got to business!
Wow. I guess wild dogs are not an issue. Oh wait, what we got here? We got orcs and orc archers and stuff.
Let's see what you're good at. Go for the eyes. Feel the backhand of justice.
I don't like those archers very much.
Let's see what your guts be looking like.
What is it?
Alright. Yeah, it's very dramatic. Magical arrows. Silver necklace. Moonstone gem. Bloodstone gems. Scroll of...
I must apologize, but I can carry no more.
Yes, Abel?
I have set your item upon the ground.
You may not do so.
A simple matter.
Okay. Into the scroll case. These are arrows plus one. I'll take all the shining, sparkly things. Thank you very much. Bolts of biting. Let's see, I want to remember this is here. It's to slay ogre mage upon touch. Well, we could have used that, but... So here's a little more room.
What?
Who stands at the host?
Mm-hmm. None of you turned undead.
Stand back for justice!
Going off on your own is for the foolish and or dead as well. Alright, so we'll head back to the cabin. Clear out a little more fog of war here. Oh yeah, so fearsome. Mm-hmm. Look at that little bit. Trying to clear that bit. Hold on a second. Put everyone else here.
Fleet of foot and all that.
Oh, you know what? Here. Change this back. He's not too far away. I gave it to her because she was... so she could run away from a monster that was just continuously stalking her. So... saved her life, and... I thought she had on some other kind of boots that I took off, but maybe not. Yeah, she would just loan them. See that little bit? Doesn't want to go. Ah, got it.
I can't help but remember what the forests in the north look like from the sky. They're so majestic.
Majestic, yes.
Minsk and Boo stand ready. See battle, Boo? Run, Boo, run!
You've arrived. I thought you might. Best that you learn all you can of your situation before you go off getting killed.
You have been cruelly tricked. I know it's Pillars of Eternity, or at least the first one, because I haven't played the second one yet. The first one, they did the same thing as far as, like, okay, you've got a line of text, but we're not going to read it all. Some of it you got to read yourself. Your kindness is welcome. Had to come in. You cannot know my pain. Oh, just a crap out reputation. It's always going down from something. I will destroy. They will not survive my anger. Okay. Your kindness is welcome. How'd you come to happen by when you did? You are not the first to suffer because of falsehoods and trickery. I have undergone the same, though my trial was less bloody. I was once lord of this land and had many holds across the heart of Am. Taken from me it was. It was almost overnight, and I still bear the scars in my heart, in my dreams. Singing in his heart, but... I am content now, having found solace in the quiet of the wood, but I will forevermore curse the name of Lord Geordan Firkrag. True. Firkrag. Then it was he who plotted my downfall. He was the one who hired me. I think somewhere in Athcatla, I don't even remember him. That went by one of the estates or something? I don't even know. It is true to his style, organizing an elaborate plot to discredit a rival. I don't understand why he would target you, however. My case was obvious. He sought my land, so he discredited me. There were missing people only he could find, banditry only he could stop, solutions to problems I am sure he caused. Yoshimo says, aye, that makes sense. I have heard of his name mentioned in some less than reputable circles in the past. This Geordan seems to be a special case. In the end, my properties were raised in a single night. The people lost faith in me, and my influence crumbled. Now it would seem he has targeted you. So he undermined your barony, but why would he come after me? I do not know. Perhaps you slighted him in some way, without even knowing. He seems quite single-minded in his purposes. What I do know is that he is not the worst of your worries. The most noble order of the Radiant Heart will seek your death if something is not done quickly. Just imagine if Anaman or Keldorn was in the party. They'd be fearing for their expulsion from the Order, I'm guessing, as well. First we expel you from our Order, and now, shling, we'll kill you. I have friends among the Order. I will speak with them as quickly as possible, says Garren, but perhaps I can dissuade them to look on you with mercy. I can but try. That brings back, Khalid. And you send him off on something and he's a selected party member. I can but try. Can I pay you? Could be suspicious. I thank you for this. You are most kind. It is not a problem. I have found peace where I am, but any enemy of Lord Geordan's is a friend of mine. Make my home yours until I return with good news. Until you return with good news. My most...
Good day to you.
Oh, Tar? I can click that. Tar says, Father has much faith in you, that you are genuinely pained at what has happened. Faith is very important to him. Please do not disappoint him. I would not dream of it. He is an honorable man. Perhaps too honorable. He could not match the tactics of Lord Jirdan, and now hides his shame. Please, I would ask you to shame this Faerûn as he shamed my father. Lord Jirdan Faerûn deserves to be hurt. I will trust you would do your best. If not for my father, then for yourself. Oh, I didn't even choose sleep. Alright, I have
a... You're rather outlandish folk to be wandering round here.
I'm trying to go into my quest log. Someone named Jum says, Ah! Run! Hide! There is trouble, I am sure. Tara says, Quiet yourself, Jum. You don't want to alarm our guests. What is the matter? Bandits! I saw them! Coming! They try not to be seen, but I saw them. Nearly here. Hide and run. I wonder what they're up to. I'd better go look. Good and good, because I'm not going near them myself, and there's no one else here to protect the home. I'll go hide in the hills, I think. Tara says, I am not incapable of defense, though this might be a task more suited to our guest. She has a score to settle, perhaps? I'm sure everything will be fine. What? They're teleporting in, bandits?
There are many ways of dealing with such as you.